It's a sunny late afternoon day in a broad backcountry river valley. With a downstream breeze likely to deposit any remaining terrestrials on the water, we approach today's first target with a big dry fly.
He's just to his left by about a couple of feet and up by a couple of feet.
There are three browns in this run, but our focus is on the largest fish on the left.
Yeah, well done, mate. Yeah, you let him run. Good fish. He's doing well. Learned over the years to really follow these guys. Yeah, well done. Put some pressure on him and pulled him back down that slot. Really good work. Righty, about 7 or 8. Well done, bud, well done. Jeez, he's a bloody feisty old jack, not as deep in the belly as we thought, so a couple of pounds shy of what we thought he might have been, but
well, still a nice fish though.
Yeah, that's nice. Gave you the runaround too. Good night, Ness.
I think he was fully recovered.
Yes.
We find another brown feeding near the left bank, with upstream glare from the angler's position set to make it tricky, as Kresten can't see the fish. We have to coordinate off bankside markers so we can land the fly in the right place.
He's coming back. He's 1 metre right of that. You could even, if you want to open up some casting room, quietly walk about a couple of metres ahead. To go up into that, yeah, into that. That would give you a bit of cast, because you've got a bush behind you I'm worried about you hitting. Yeah, he's back there. He went up and out. So he's 1 metre to the right and about a metre up. So a couple of metres above that rock. And to the right. Oh, that's left. Left. Yeah, nice, buddy. Well done. Yeah. Thought it might have been. Yeah, he's not the one we hooked last time, but he's a good one. Yeah, he's a good fish. Came right up on that big terrestrial, didn't he? Here's the other one. Just went past you. Yeah, might not be the other one. Neither of these fish look as red as the one we saw. So it might be a third one up there then. Just averting a calamity there, threw the net down to him and he missed it. And it almost landed on the fish. Would have been a novel way to net it. And slide his head over the net. Well done, mate. Nice one, eh? Yeah. Well, that's a really nice fish on a big dry fly, Kresten.
Yep, absolutely.
They smacked it without hesitation like they've been doing all day.
Yep.
Okay, where will we look at him and then? Back he goes. Oh, yeah.
Rog in the net. Think I didn't weigh that.
Oh well. Let's go upstream and see if we can get another one.
It's a hard job. But we gotta do it.
We then entered a period where the fish become less trusting of our large dries, a pattern which was set to plague us off and on for the trip. That and plain simple bad luck.
That, I don't think he ate it. I think that was the same thing. That fly was sitting next to him when you lifted it off. Okay, away you go. Try that. Yeah, that's good. Watching that. Yep. Well done, mate. Strong fish. I'll give you that net actually. Fucking hell. Jesus.
Very, very painful.
racing.
Nice. Back on the scores. After a bit of a...
Yeah. Bit of a relief. After a slump.
Man, that's serious quality.
It has some tankiness factor.
Tankiness factor. They just lift him up.
That's really pretty. Let's roll his back away a little bit. That's it. Beautiful. Okay, get him away.
Strong little fish.
Oh, let's go and have some. I'm keen to kick into some tea, actually. I'm a bit hungry. You?
Absolutely.
You're always hungry, though.
Yes.
Well, it's late in the day and a bit of a good start today. Some nice fish. And then it got a little difficult. And then went for a period of 2 or 3 hours where they were shit. And then now they've started to get a bit back on it again. And I've got another one that's just risen. Can you see it?
The fish moves forward with confidence to inhale the dry.
Left, yeah, nice. Makeup kit. Nice.
He's got those tiny black spots all over.
Yeah.
A yellow belly.
Oh, he's beautiful.
I'll tell you what, that is one quality looking fish, isn't it? God, that's beautiful.
It's a bar of gold, this one.
It is a bar of gold.
A nugget. Look at that.
Oh, that's beautiful fish. Okay, get him right up.
Okay.
Who's earned dessert now?
Can't really imagine them much prettier than that.
No.
Dessert?
Uh-oh. Hey. We're in trouble now. Nah, well done. Well done, Kresten. That's awesome, man.
As the late afternoon shadows lengthen, we begin the long walk to our campsite to set up the tents and cook a well-earned feed.
Thank you.
As the sun's last warming rays leave the valley, we quickly set up getting dinner and a campfire sorted to relax for a few hours before getting a good sleep ahead of what will be a big day tomorrow.
Oh, good night, mate. It was a long, cold night, and we waked to a cool, crisp morning with a heavy mist. But we're quickly heading to the river in hopes of it burning off quickly. With the spotting conditions poor, we slowly make our way upriver, hoping for an improvement in our ability to sight some fish.
Just seen just a near smear of what really misty conditions. Up by there's a rock up there we're sort of targeted as being next to. Looks pretty good. Yeah, that'll do it. That's okay.
Yep.
Yeah, well done, mate. some power, eh?
Deep, but not that long.
Yeah, nice. On the board early. Been a sort of slightly delayed start because of the amount of thick fog that just sort of smear out there and put a big rig out and the fish smashed it. Well, nice to get on the board early, buddy. He's a pretty good fish.
He's a nice fish.
Not quite as big as we initially thought, just heaps of power. Wow, look, that's some serious, absolute serious sheen on that.
And tankiness.
That's gorgeous, isn't it? Okay. Get him away. Hopefully the engine needs to burn off. A few more of those.
Finally the mist clears and the fish are out feeding. Unfortunately though, a combination of cagey fish and poor luck means another tough period where the odds seem stacked in favour of the fish.
Oh, he moved at that. You're quite wide though.
This guy stiffens up, so Kresten crosses to the other side to target another active trout.
He's moving around, he's moved a couple of times, a couple of feet.
Is that
yeah, yes, sir. Wait. Left. Oh. Oh yeah, just went right and took something a long way. Lifting. Oh. Wait. Stay low. Fuck, short take again. They're wanting it, there was a really good cast. They're coming back and nipping at it, not committing. Well, talk about frustrating. We got one early and it's clear to a beautiful day and yesterday the fish didn't feed a lot. We managed to get the right flies and entice a few of them. About six, I think, to take. But today it's just frustration after frustration. There, I think we had three fish have taken big terrestrial patterns, taking bigger nymphs, but they're just taking short, tapping, a couple of casts just a little offline, and they've we'll persevere, but she's certainly frustrating. We've got this bad boy down here and he looks like he's relaxed. I'm not sort of saying feeding because he's sort of just swaying, but it's relaxed enough, so we'll try another terrestrial. We've missed four fish today on them, taking them short, bumping them with their noses, t- taking them and squirting them out. So, in lieu of them nymphing, I'll have to go with that again, I suppose. Okay. Another slash. Big fish, and he's out of here. Ah, that's huge. Can't help themselves. But they sort of work it out at the end. It's not right. bad luck. He's making his way along. Seen a fish down here. When you're ready.
We find one hugging a rock on the near bank, and he looks a good size.
Yeah, well done. Oh, he's going, mate. Go with him. A big battle with this fish. It looks it's not as prime condition as some of the others. A few marks on him, but he's good size and strong with it. He's actually got some nice cut. I thought he was a bit of a marked fish, but he looks got some nice spots on him.
Try as he might, Kresten just can't get him the last few metres to the net.
What I would do is I would cross above or below him, whatever you choose fit, but probably going to bugger off when you get near him.
Okay, he's all right again now.
Yeah. Net ready. Yeah, nice. Well, I've got to apologise to the fish for calling him a dark marked one because he had a really dark back. He looked dark in the water.
Yeah.
That is anything but. That's just beautiful.
He took offence to that. That is a bad boy.
Oh man.
I think he wants to go.
He's a big thick fish, eh? There's a pointy rock up, sort of sticking out like a wee mountain. But a metre right of that was a really good looking fish. Try another terrestrial, because that's what we've been determined to do all day. Yeah, nice. Big fish. Yeehaw. Rod high. Fuck, this fish is absolutely going. Yeah, well done, mate. The thing about fighting big fish is that you anticipate what they're going to do and be ready to move your ass. We've just had the word that he really knows it is a big fish, and it's clean, nice looking fish. All the way back down river now. We've come down about 150 metres and he's still going strong. Yeah, I'll get it. Let him run. Oh! I think we're 350 at least metres down from point of contact. Oh, do you know what?
What?
We've got a salmon.
Is it a salmon?
Yeah. It ate a dry fly. Unbelievable. Oh well, I tell you what, I'd give up to have that happen. I'd give up a double on a dry for a salmon on the dry, especially a big one. And go around and tail them, wet your hand and tail them. Well, we got to get him back pretty quick because not our targeted species. I'm going to let him get around spawning, but that is as clean a salmon as you'll see. Well, in case anyone had any doubts over that, it rose and took a terrestrial pattern, just like a brown trout would. And yet it's a salmon, I'm guessing, 12 plus pound. Well, bugger me. Chinook salmon, taking a dry fly. We were going to treat this beauty with care. We're going to take one photo and send him on his way. Oh man. Okay, we don't want to give him a quick lift up. Have a look. See him. Okay, back in. Sorry about that salmon. If we'd known, we wouldn't have done that. But you must be one of the strangest salmon in the world to take a dry fly in New Zealand. Certainly won't forget that for a while.
Yeah, what can I say?
Thought it might have been a double on a dry, but it's sort of disappointing to find out that, but it's not a bad second try. For uniqueness anyway.
It was an experience, and yep. A better for fight too.
Yep.
We move on, but salmon on a terrestrial is hard to beat. So we ready ourselves for a long walk back to the camp. The fishing has been both challenging and rewarding, with the agony of each missed chance making the ecstasy on the next trout landed seem that much sweeter. I guess it just goes to show that we sometimes need adversity to remind us how sweet the simple satisfaction is in victory. And we all know that in the wonderful world of fly fishing, potential success is always just around the next bend.